Hello there, I'm going to be gaslighting with a little bit of ASMR today. How are you doing? You're doing bad. Good job. Well, let's begin. So look at the tank top that I'm wearing right now. Can you tell me what color this tank top is? It is pink. Good job. Okay. Then look at my glasses. What color are my glasses that I'm wearing today? Good. I'm not wearing any glasses at all. Gorgeous. Now, can you look at my beautiful blue eyes? Aren't they so beautiful and blue? And then look at my mouth right there. Then look back at my beautiful blue eyes. Amazing. The gaslighting is working so well. Now, can you look down where my hand is moving right now? Good. And can you look up where my hand is moving right now? And then can you look down once more where my hand is moving right now? Good. Let's do some mathematics if you remember how to do any of it. Okay. Now, what is the number 2 plus the number 2? That is 5. I think you're just imagining things. Do you hear that tapping? You're also imagining that. Good job. Okay. Now, and how many fingers am I holding up now? 4, not 2. Good. And how many fingers am I holding up now? 5, not 3. Good job. Last question. What animal is on this Animal Crossing palette here? Obviously a dog. Your mind isn't playing tricks on you. That is a dog. Good. What animal is that? That is a duck. And what animal is that right there on this pellet? That is obviously a squirrel. You're feeling a little confused? Well, that is how the gaslighting works. Either you believe it or you don't. Cheers.
Hey, how's it going? Do you see that? Brother, you actually have error on your phone. I'm not even joking. Yeah, you actually have error on your phone. Ah, don't worry. Let me get it out for you, though. Just try it like this. What? Okay, alright, maybe. Let me try this one. These ones sec. Alright, just stay still. Let me just grab it. And. Maybe I just need a pair of gloves here. Yeah, that should do the trick. These gloves. They'll get the job done. Okay, stay still. Up, let me just see.
last and final round, which marker do you think I am going to pick? Which marker do you think I'm going to pick? If you guessed, none. Good job. It's time for your haircut and shave.
Okay, let me take a look. So you want a full shave and a little trim, right? Just gonna spray you down. Start by trimming your hair. Let me go here. Good. You're doing great. Perfect. Time for your shave. Oh my goodness, I cut off all your hair. Welcome to your tongue piercing appointment. Let me just mark where you want it, right here. Clamp time. Just grab it right here. Okay, little pinch. It looks beautiful.
Pablo,
do you think it suits?
Does this suit you, Pablo?
Do you think it suits? I think it suits. Let me clip that in. Let me clip this in.
Pablo, stop.
ASMR, but you have to guess what the invisible trigger is. Warning, super difficult. Number one. Number two. Thank you. feel rejuvenated. I'm glad you do.